Hey y'all, right now we're outside the brand new addition to my town, which is a supermarket. You saw this, the build, it did not look good. It was a building disaster, but it's fine. I did all of the food, and before we get in there, please like and please subscribe. Anyway, let's go straight in. So I have a tour for you, it's not that big, but yeah, here's the outside. Don't be many people saw it. It's quite a big supermarket, not gonna lie. Okay, so here is it. So this is the entrance trolleys. The cool thing is I saw this on the Nessa's people. Go check out her channel. Don't have the link, by the way. Yeah, these are trolleys. You could legitimately use them. And these are baskets for the clothing washing household, yes. Yeah, that's if you're doing a little less of a shop, I guess. Just pick it up one or two items, I guess. And this is all the stuff. I'm not going to go for everything, but some things you could actually eat, you could buy, you could eat. Some things are just like, this is what we'd sell, or like you could use it, you come in and use it, or you could drink it or whatever. This food section over here is not done. It was taking way too long to do the smallest amount of things, which is not helping, but we're gonna have a lot more. We're gonna have pear and oranges down here, and then a table with cupcakes, which is all I have. Fridges, and this is where I'm gonna put some cupcakes, and this is also where you pay it. Also, I'm gonna show you what you do. Just pretend I was wanting to buy this bottle of mustard. So let's say I came in for bottle of mustard, ketchup, and syrup, and some salt. I come in, and I would obviously take a basket because I'm not buying too much things. Oh my gosh, no, this came back. Let's just pretend I got my basket. This is a role plays only. Picks up basket, goes over here, grabs mustard, grabs ketchup, grabs syrup, and grabs the mug. Maybe I wanted a mug. Never know. Then I would go over this way and go pay right here. Now if you are roleplaying and you're taking that over, please pay it. So you just pay up. Just kidding, no need. But yes, that's the way I do this thing. Like I said, decals last because I don't want to be wasting my time with decals. And plot data was something I really wanted to check out. So let's go see. We have 26% plot data. Not a lot. But remember, we have quite a lot of things to go, and I don't want to waste my time talking all day, so I'll see you all next time. Good.